Here's part 2 of making a mini electric school bus. In part 1 I showed you how I built it, and now it was time to color the entire bus and customize it. And thanks to Cricut Maker 3, this project was made so easy. I've cut out all the decals I wanted, like the dinosaur and Paw Patrol. I've put all the stickers on the bus, peeled the transfer tape off, and the bus turned out to be so awesome. I'm going to surprise my nephew with it next, and you won't believe his reaction. Follow me to see it.